Someone want to explain to me what is happening now?
Yeah, you might have a problem.
A problem? I bought this house fair and square for $26,000, Raymond.
Okay, all right, but where are you gonna go?
Where are you gonna go? How about your house?
I don't think so.
Oh, I do think so.
All right, Robert, you have every right to be upset. But I will get a stepladder and fight you to the death over this.
I'll fight you both.
Robert!
I don't care anymore. I'll go to prison. Put her on your shoulders, Raymond.
I don't need her.
How about I hit you with your own wife?
Oh,
hit her with an engine. Step on the back of the
strange food in the refrigerator. First, let's put everything back where it was, and then I'll go food shopping.
No, Mom, we're not putting anything back. You understand? The furniture is staying right here, and so is my muscle flex, okay? This is our house now. And if you'll excuse me, good night. And sweet and loving, and then we're screwed. This is definitely not a sex machine.
Robert.
No! You don't talk anymore!